here to present on behalf of Hanson High School, Jesus Venegas.
Thank you for coming to my senior presentation. I'm really proud to share my experience with you. Some of my favorite things are my high school for taking shop classes into my Hanson and the Hanson classes too. What I like about shop is that always was something fun to do and something new to learn. Like in this picture, I was making this rooster. I was very concentrated because if I move, make a wrong cut, and I can mess the whole project. And what I like about Johansson class is that it was always nice temperature. It wasn't hot and cold. It was nice and temperature. He always let me do the other classes homework, even ready to help me if I need it. My favorite picture was the kids in the creek at the energy factory. I like to be able to get in the river looking for fishes and where they eat. And also have fun in the class. But one of my best accomplishments at my high school for winning triple credits of Spanish by doing the STEM test. The STEM test is a test that all the new students take to see if they are bilingual and their language. It also counts for a foreign language credit. I'm also proud that I work in a lifelong winery. I have worked there for 3 years. We do all the maintenance. We change the filter from the machine, change steel to sprinklers, all the vinyl, all the outside work. I was a painter and ground worker. I also worked at a couple of coin sellers doing the same thing. Doing the same thing because they are the same owners. The other place I also worked was drug store in Mexico with my uncle, making gardens, pulling the barn, putting the trees, and all the outside work. I volunteer on time to help my family businesses. I helped my brother-in-law clean his windows. It was fun to learn to start cleaning windows because it was easy, but it's not easy to clean the windows. Sometimes we let some stripes are sold. That's fun. I also helped my cousin Roberto fixing his dump truck, fixing the lights, changing the oil and fixing everything to pass the expectation test to get ready to work. I also volunteered at the veteran day breakfast. I cooked the eggs and the pancakes. I did a good cook for them because they have done a lot of work for this country. I want to be remembered as someone who was kind and respectful to everyone. I also want to be remembered as someone who was ready to jump in to help everyone who needed it. After high school, my next step will be I will enter the workforce. This summer I will work at Lakeland Winery like every year, and maybe with the time change to another job, but right now I feel comfortable there. And this is my family, my brother Juan Ramon, my mother Nadelia, my dad Juan Ramon, my sister Geraldine, my sister Brisa, my other sister Geraldine, and my nieces Haley and Geraldine. And I want to thank them to put me to this point in my life. I'm very proud. also want to thank Mr. Johansson because Thomas pushed me to come to school and do my homework, pass all my classes. I think because of him, I right now here presenting to everyone and get ready to graduate. I also want to thank Ms. Governor because she always helped me with my homework. She always asked if I need help with something. When I didn't come to school, she put me his notes for math or